Okay. Let's go one more trip to an evil within. Finally. Did she just shoot me? Oh, hell no. Let me blow her brains out with my shotgun.
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our mind. 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 Losing our mind.
Losing our mind. Oh, Jesus. I know I'm supposed to do that, but I don't want to upgrade. Final little upgrades, that's it. Just in case. Okay, let's do this.
Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds. Losing our mind. Losing our mind.
Leslie!
Losing our mind.
Leslie!
This way.
What the hell? Okay.
Hey, wait!
Damn, this kid is quick.
This way. This way.
Time to come down.
He's just crafting another okay.
Sebastian! Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it. Flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probe my cerebrum, examine my work. An eternity of attention.
I didn't even know I was going the right way, but okay. And that's just a way of them saying, okay, here's some ammo, and then you're gonna die, so good luck. Thank you.
Leslie?
Don't want to go there. No!
Leslie?
Power?
Watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Jesus Christ. What am I doing? Break out of that?
Nope. Just fighting it. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. So I have two guys with guns. Two guys with guns, I think. Give me those. But I missed that. Okay, I don't got the ammo for that. He just pistol whipped my ass. Thank you. these the whole time? Are you kidding me, guys? He is back, but with the... Oh, hell no.
Out of ammo?
This guy did not die. You guys need to go. Or two, both of you. Take it. What am I gonna fight this dude with? Got literally nothing. I literally need one crafting material to make a harpoon. I think there was something here. I thought it was a bottle there. I think it was a bottle. That's a bottle. There it is. My one crafting. I'm gonna collect something. Damn it, I just made flash bolts. Damn it, wrong one. Really just gonna come across over there. Just hope I don't have to start all the way at the beginning again. Just right where he comes. I thought I set you on fire, dude. I need them all grouped up so I can start working on it. Go back to their dead bodies and see what they have. Okay, sniper ammo, I'll take that. Oh. Am I gonna finish you off again with just one harpoon? Nope. Not this time. He killed this one guy. Oh, there was bullets there. I know where that is now. Oh, really? I stopped for that. Okay, where's that cop? Zombie. And that's how you get it done. There's another boss arena. Are playing peekaboo with me. No, it's not letting me. It wasn't letting me over. Are you kidding me? I had those guys too. Those guys with the snipers will have some. Look at that aim. Thank you.
ammo.
Get on the roof now. Okay. I have a feeling I'm about to fight another boss because they're giving me a lot of ammo. Yep, it is. I thought it was. These two are always standing next to each other, so... Where did they go? Damn, this guy has took more bullets than the other one. Once again, you put me in a boss fight, and I have no way of killing these guys. That's not how you kill them. Just kill me. shooting his head. Christ, this guy sent like 10,000 of them down over here. Fuck, I just fucked myself. No, I did it. Coming. Thank you. if his traps ain't on the floor, I was gonna pick them up. Okay, can I now fight? No, because there's one more boss.
Ruvik, I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Fire Lady. What the hell? Oh, every time I touch the light. Jesus. Okay.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again. can't be.
Help! Help!
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Oh, bullshit.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man.
She killed Joseph.
That's why I... Doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that... Leslie, stop!
Let me guess, I have to fight him with barely any ammo. Okay, that's unfair. Thank you. let me get on the minigun. Not who I think it is with the rocket. Dead now, or no?
Damn, this thing does not want to die.
Oh, so I have to shoot Rubik, I guess. Okay.
Damn, I almost tried that first try. I think I almost did it first try, but...
bullet, one shot, one chance. One shot, one opportunity.
Thank you.
created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Come on.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Fuck you. You shot me and you killed Joseph. Someone escaped.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
So it's all a simulation? Or some kind of reality? Leslie did it the whole time. I think that's what she was trying to tell us. Huh. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough of Evil Within. The next game I'm bringing you guys is Evil Within 2. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Do